Gardelle County Penitentiary.
May I help you? What I meant to say was, is there something I can do for you?
Yeah, there's something you can do for me.
And what is that, pray tell?
You can get the hell out of my way.
I'm afraid that won't be possible.
Hey, anything's possible, Doc. You, above all people, should know that. I'm sorry, did I call you people? My mistake. You aren't a person at all, are you? Are you?
Don't tell me you're expecting some kind of answer to your rhetorical question.
Oh yeah, I know all about you, Doc. You think you're so smart. Look at you, so smug in your self-belief, a hero at the heart of your own pathetic power fantasy. But really, you're a little baby girl, aren't you? Deep inside, shivering inside, pissing your frilly little panties.
Oh, come now.
A squealing, puking, hairless puppy inside.
Now you're mixing metaphors.
So move out of my way, puppy dog. I won't ask you again.
I will not move out of your way. I will not. Do you know who I am? Do you?
You're a little puppy dog.
Don't call me that. I am Dr. Death. I am the Lizard King. Can't you see what I've accomplished here? I have brought his kingdom to earth. I am the leader of the five. You should fear me. Fear me!
I pity you.
How was it?
For I shall sit at the right hand of the Lord. Did you know that? For we are many. Were you aware of that? You ant, you piece of excrement, you nothing!
Dr. Viktor Batrachian is the mastermind behind the 3-day siege at Gardelle County Penitentiary.
The end of all things. Your voodoo harlot was correct, Michael D. The end is nigh. And it's sooner than you think!
Siege at Gardelle County Penitentiary.